Screen Actors Guild President Ed Asner found himself in the middle of a controversy this week over his right to speak out on political issues. We have invited Mr. Asner to our studio tonight to give him a chance to make his position clear.
Thank you, Mary. Thank you very much. Good evening. First, I'd like to make it clear that I'm not here as the president of the Screen Actors Guild, but I am here as Ed Asner. Not Lou Grant, Ed Asner. But the fact is that I am committed to the medical relief of El Salvador, and some people are criticizing me for that. Well, I think if you do what you think is right, eventually people like the Chuck Hestons, your Bob Conrads, and your Mrs. Pynchons will eventually come around and respect you. Now, I wish you could have seen the pictures that Animal took down there. And I wish you could talk to some of the people that support me, like Rhoda, Phyllis, Ted, Mary, even Gordy the Weatherman. And that's the truth, or my name isn't Lou Asner. Right, Mary?
Oh, Mr. Grant. Sorry. Brian?